Hello guys, my name is Velichka Suvandzhieva and I'm a quality assurance analyst at MentorMate. Today I'm going to talk about penetration testing and why we need it. To put it simply, a pen test is an attempt to locate security vulnerabilities in a given system. The pen tester will simulate various cyber attacks to breach the information system or network of the target. The main differences with hacking are that A, the intent is not malicious. Whatever is found is reported back to the company with recommendations to help mitigate or remove the found vulnerabilities. And B, the pen tester is authorized. That is, the other party has given them permission to hack the system. Let's have a quick look at the phases of a pen test. First, we gather as much information about the targeted system as possible. It is fundamental for the success of a pen test as it helps identify what attacks can be used to validate its security. Next, we identify a list of potential vulnerabilities that might exist in the system, more known as a vulnerability assessment. It happens through analysis of the gathered data and research, scanning of the system with the help of specialized tools, technical assessment, etc. Then, after we have identified the flaws, the tester tries to penetrate into the system that is considered susceptible to a security breach. A cyber attack is simulated with the aim to exploit the vulnerability. Kali Linux is the operating system that is often used by hackers and pen testers to hack a system. There are more than 600 tools available on Kali that can help a successful cyber attack to be launched. The exploitable areas of the software are assessed in terms of exploitability, severity, and impact to the business. They are documented and reported back to the victim of the attacks together with recommendations for mitigating or removing the vulnerabilities. Organizations need to conduct regular pen tests so they can determine any weaknesses in their system or software they are using. Such a test will also help ensure effective controls have been implemented for information security and senior management. Thank you for watching.